The man was ready to go to an interview, but before he could enter the door, he saw a teacher and a student fighting. He rushed to intervene. It was only when the headmaster intervened that the matter was settled, and the teacher was so angry he left.
You can have the little bastards. I can start right now.
Seeing that no teacher could be found anytime soon, the headmaster agreed to Clark's request. But Clark volunteered to take over the class of the student who had been causing trouble. The principal urged him to think about it, because this is the worst class in New York. Every year, thousands of teachers are sent away. But Clark said,
I can start right now.
You start on Monday.
But life is unpredictable. Things are not that easy. Clark's confidence didn't bring him luck. The first day of class, not only did the students not listen, they were even provocative.